good.
We're gonna keep riding.
You ready?
Yep.
Go for it. Griffin, are you gonna ride with us?
Come back here and ride with us, buddy. Oh, wait, what's it called?
Lexington.
Yeah, what's it called?
Utah.
It's a thingamajig.
Nope.
What is it again?
The bike trailer.
Right, the bike trailer. Now we got this about 5 miles to Lexington. We'll stop, we'll have ice cream. We bike back 5 miles, and Nicholas is back there. I tell him he's the engine. Like, I'm giving you power, Dad. Yeah, you keep powering. It's cute. Like,
does he have a pedal?
Oh yeah, no. It, you know, he has a handlebar.
Okay.
But of course, he can't steer.
Go, go.
Come on, Nicholas, keep going. That's it.
Okay, put your feet up. Hold on, Griffin.
Tucson Airport. Tucson Airport.
How old are you, Nicholas?
5 and a half.
Wow. Are you on your way? Where are you going?
Arlington.
Arlington? Did you do any kind of like rocketeering this week? What club did you do the rocketeering with?
I don't know.
You know the name of the club. What's it called?
I don't know.
Tucson Technics. What is it you're not going to say?
Tucson Technics, remember?
But say it louder. Tell me what
you're... Tucson Technics.
One more time.
Why,
you're not going to say what? Louder.
Tucson Technics.
Going for a ride? Hi.
Spin around.
Tucson Technics. Griffin, say it. Tell me a story about your house. Can you describe your house? What color is it?
I don't know.
What color is your bedroom?
Blue.
Blue? And what kind of things are in your bedroom?
Toys. Now, one of the coolest toys is the connector thing. Yeah.
Really? Maybe you can take a picture and send it to us.
Bike.
Thank you again.
Welcome to Connecticut.
Thank you again.
It was
wonderful.
Thank you again so much for coming.
Oh, no, we appreciate it. You guys have been so generous.
Thank you so much.
Nicholas, can you give me a hug? Can I have a hug? Give me a hug. Give me a hug. Yes?
Yeah. Understands history stuff.
Yeah. Oh. It's really not a good place to stand.
Call me Rock. And I'll call you Nicole. Call me Rock and you call
Rock,
me
what do you want to be when you grow up?
Call you Nicole.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
What?
What do you want to be when you grow up?
An engineer.
What's so nice to get to know you.
What do you want to be when you grow up, Nicholas?
Would you invite everybody to our house,
what do you
want to Nicholas? Invite them to our house.
I don't know.
Invite them to our house. Would you invite them to our
honest
house?
Honest answer.
Okay. That's
all right. They have to go.
All right. Come on, Nicholas.
So
we gotta go to security. Let's get going.
Right.
Thanks again, guys.
Thanks.
You're
again.
Welcome. Bye.
I'll probably
ping you.
Tucson Technics!